him a few minutes ago in our pregame interview tonight. He was just 87 and a half points in Canby, Oregon. Now let's see what he can do tonight. On a gray horse, this is a national finals bucket horse. Ladies and gentlemen, that man went to school at the College of Southern Idaho. He's a third-ranked bareback rider in all the pro rodeo. Pick up Mangata and give that long-legged Canadian a little hospitality. 79 and a half for Orton Larson, 79 and a half.